The COVID vaccine is advised even after COVID infection. If you've had a recent COVID infection, it's recommended that you wait until 28 days after your positive COVID test or 28 days after the onset of symptoms before you take the vaccine. There's no evidence from clinical trials of any safety concerns from people having the vaccine after COVID infection. In fact, receiving the COVID vaccine would be expected to boost any pre-existing antibodies. So anyone who's had COVID disease, whether confirmed or suspected, should still receive the vaccine. I myself was infected with COVID. I took the vaccine once I felt better. I felt absolutely fine, just a little bit of pain in my arm. Others may feel feverish, a little bit unwell, but this just demonstrates that the vaccine is working.